I'm Ling Tong, son of Ling Cao. Together we joined Wu and now serve our Lord Sun Se. I'm here to fight for the unification of the land. The chaos is part of the reason why I chose to fight. I figured it'd be better to have a world of peace than a world of chaos. And I also figured we'd be the best ones to make it happen. Our first battle is going to be recovering the Sun family's ancestral lands of Wu. We sure can't leave an important place like that all alone for others to take. All right, let's go.
Hey, Ling Tong. I'm going to go out and conquer the land for our people. It might take a while, but I hope you'll bear with me. First, we take Xiangdong and make the Wu territory ours. That is where my ancestors are from. There's no better place to begin our quest to unite the land. The enemy's loyalties are divided. If we can capture their bases, they're sure to join us. All right, let's go. It's time to put an end to this chaos.
We're ashore!
Oh. This land isn't bad. This is not a bad start for my first step towards ruling the land. All right, let's go!
First things first, procure the neutral bases.
Allow us to join you in this fight.
Lord Sun Se, the pirates of Jiang Nan reporting for duty.
Come, hit me with everything you got!
Excellent. Your help is appreciated. All right. All attack units, charge!
I must retreat, for now.
Enemy officer defeated.
Some battles you win, and some battles you lose.
Enemy officer defeated.
This one might actually prove to be tough. I have some catching up.
An attack base. Destroy it before it makes any more trouble.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to fight.
We can't just stand around doing nothing. Let's move.
I give up. Let me help you conquer the land.
Consider yourself an honorary member of the Sun family.
with everything you got!
Now, take out Sun Quan!
In battle, one's head is not just filling a helmet.
I must retreat. For now.
Enemy officer defeated!
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
Enemy officer defeated!
If we don't act fast, Quan will be killed!
I'll go to his aid!
Attack Sunsei from behind!
Pretty good.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Hey, Zhou Yu. Sorry. But I couldn't help starting without you. Hurry up already. This should be a lot more interesting now that you're here.
No problem. Allow me to relieve you of some of this burden.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated!
Such impressive strength!
Do you think you can stop me?
I won't lose a second time.
Enemy officer defeated!
I thought that was the end. Thank you.
Let us show them the strength of our forces!
A defense base, huh? Let's hit it with all we've got!
I am famous for my ability to strike swiftly.
Did you think you could overcome this base?
Kaishi Chi, the rest is up to you. Don't let us down.
Has our army finally come face to face with defeat? But we refuse to turn and run at the first sign of trouble. Come, Tai Shi Chi shall be the last thing in your way. No one's getting past me. I'll stake my life on it. You won't get my head without a fight.
Such impressive strength.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Get ready. I won't go easy. I can't die here. Farewell.
Enemy officer defeated.
We've driven out Liu Yang and secured a land to call our own. And as a bonus, we obtained some capable officers as well. I have no complaints. From now on, we'll use this territory of Wu in our quest towards unification of the land. Watch over me, Father. Before long, the Sun banner shall reach to the far corners of the continent.
And you, this...
Just when we recovered the lands of Wu, suddenly Lord Sun Tse just up and died. How can he just go and die after forcing his dreams on us like that? Well, you can't get anything done if you just sit around and be depressed. Sun Quan, our late lord's younger brother, became our new ruler. He took over where his brother left off, giving us a fresh start. The next battle is Xia Ko, home to Huang Zu, the man who killed Lord Sun Jian. Of course, he won't be alive for long. I'll make sure of that.
Ling Tong, we must overcome our grief over the loss of Sun Tse and proceed forward. Sun Quan is our new leader, and we must take a step towards creating a new world. Now we must go and defeat Huang Zu at Sha Ko. He is the one responsible for the death of our former lord, Sun Jian. We shall show him no mercy. We must break through the enemy's lines and avenge our fallen master. As one might expect, the men who follow that lowly scoundrel are weak. But there is one exception, a well-known warrior by the name of Gan Ning. We must be careful not to let down our guard.
Huang Zu, my father's blood is on your hands.
Hurry, prepare the boats for launch.
Ling Cao, strike the enemy central fleet. Tai Shi Chi, halt the advance of Lu Gong.
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
Look
Look out, wimps! Here comes Gan Ning!
Ah! Killed! By lowly pirates!
Father!
Huh? Hey! What the heck is your problem?
Did you think you could escape the son of the man you murdered? Not even this world of chaos can hide you from my vengeance.
Come and fight me if you dare!
Your head will be mine!
You don't seriously think you can tame me, do you?
If I can take one life from you, it's going to be yours!
Now the real fight begins! Retreat ain't so bad! See ya!
Enemy officer defeated!
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
Should have brought your allies with you.
And prepare for the enemy attack!
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated!
I won't lose a second time.
Enemy officer defeated!
I shall show no mercy.
I bow to your spirits.
Cannot let them beat us!
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated!
All units, full assault! Eliminate Wang Zhu!
Cut through the enemy camp! There is no turning back!
luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
You should have brought your allies with you.
I won't be denied next time. Enemy officer defeated.
Move out! We must guard the shortcut.
I'll take the easy shortcut to hit the enemy's rear.
It'll take more than just you to stop me.
Trust them!
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
You're alone? Perhaps you are too concerned with glory.
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
Enemy officer defeated.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
Oh, that's quite- quite impressive.
You should know who you're dealing with.
Not enough.
Enemy officer defeated.
Thanks to all of you, we have defeated Wang Zu and secured the lands of Xiangsha. My father and brother would be proud of us all. Now is the time to show our strength. Using these lands that father and brother worked so hard to establish as a base, we must further expand the territory of Wu.
And you, this but.
It was nice that we could avenge Lord Sun Jian, but now my father died during the battle. I'm not too happy about this at all. It's like one big sick joke. To make things worse, Gan Ning, the guy who killed my father, has joined Wu as well. I hope they don't expect me to get along with this guy. No one cares about how I feel, and now we're getting ready for the next battle. It seems that we joined forces with Liu Bei and we'll be attacking Cao Cao at Chibi. Hooray!
Ling Tong, it is a pity what happened to your father, but there is no time to sit around and feel sorry about it. We must join forces with Liu Bei and face Cao Cao. Cao Cao's giant navy is nothing to fear. If we manage to execute our strategies properly, then we shall be able to overcome it with little effort. Ling Tong, go and escort Zhu Geliang. Our fate is in the hands of the southeastern winds. You must protect him until he is able to call up the winds.
This battle has us treading in very dangerous waters. If we are to defeat Cao Cao's army, it is absolutely essential that you complete your missions.
Men, this river shall guide us to our future!
This time, we'll face our enemy with fire. Follow Zhou Yu's instructions and bring home a victory.
Stand your ground until their offensive subsides.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated! Enemy officer defeated!
This is tough. Why not knock down the bridge? The battle's ours if we seal off the central route.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
We're taking down the bridge. Withdraw at once.
Starting to heat up! It's about time!
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated!
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Thank you.
the central enemy ship. What?
I must retreat, for now.
Enemy officer defeated!
Some battles you win, and some battles you lose.
Enemy officer defeated!
Your might is essential to my strategies.
We're taking down the bridge. Withdraw at once!
That went quite well, if I do say so myself. But this battle is far from over. Now, the difficult part begins. How about that? Plan works, Master Shogun.
The fire will be twice as deadly if it can't move. Blocking their route was brilliant.
Ha ha!
Enemy officer defeated!
I will not forget this.
Enemy officer defeated!
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
Enemy officer defeated!
I will now commence my prayer for win.
Enemy officer defeated!
them off and head straight for the enemy ships.
I would rather live and redeem myself than die in shame.
Enemy officer defeated.
Ah, the wind. Now the time has come. We shall lay our hopes on this wind and have it carry them to the enemy.
Heavens bear witness! This fire burns with the spirit of Wu!
Incredible! Your treachery shall not go unpunished.
Work. Begin the counterattack.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Famous for my ability to strike swiftly.
Pummel the enemy forces!
The treachery shall not go unpunished.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
You should know who you're dealing with!
Such impressive strength!
I must retreat, for now.
Enemy officer defeated!
Yeah.
die? Then let me help you.
Did you think you could break through our forces?
I still have much to accomplish.
Enemy officer defeated!
Not the way I would have done it, but...
Someday, you shall pay for this.
Enemy officer defeated!
The great river of Zhongdong runs red with the blood of Cao Cao's fleet. Who could have predicted the results of this battle? They shall surely talk about the exploits of our fleet for generations to come. With this defeat, the strength of Cao Cao's army has surely been weakened. This is the chance we've been waiting for. We must put a stop to Cao Cao before he has time to regroup.
And you...
This...
After the Battle of Chibi, the land was divided in three, between Wu, Wei, and Shu. Everyone's saying that it's going to be a three-way fight from now on. That's when that good-for-nothing Liu Bei asked us to attack Wei at Hefei. I don't know why, but our lord agreed to it. Why should we go and help them? Fighting battles for other people. To make things worse, Gan Ning is fighting in this one too. I don't feel too good about it, but I guess there's nothing I can do about it either.
We will soon invade the Wei territory of Hefei. Ling Tong, I understand what you're feeling, but we have to focus our attention on defeating Wei. Cao Cao is the one we are after. Additionally, you must watch out for Zhang Liao. He's guarding Heifei. However, I don't see him anywhere. I wonder what's going on. Currently, the enemy is few and their defenses are thin. However, those that remain are veterans of many hard-fought battles. You must not underestimate the strength of their resolve.
Don't look so down, Ling Tong. In this battle, we have the advantage.
We are attacking Wei at Shu's request? Why must we help them?
But for our sake as well, we must capture Heifei and stop Wei's march south. Ganning, you are the key to this battle. Got it?
Right. Leave it to me.
Are you sure your ship can carry the weight of your thick skull?
Begin the advance! Their numbers are few! Wipe them all out! I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
Don't give up. We'll be there soon.
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
Enemy officer defeated.
Did you think you could overcome this base?
I shall show no mercy.
You've been training hard.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Let's see how you like my halberd.
Now, attack!
What?
retreat is sometimes unavoidable.
Enemy officer defeated! We made it!
Forward for honor! With my spear, I will sever the threads of Wu's destiny!
It's an ambush! Turn back and rebuild the camp!
You're no match for the strength and skill of Zhang Liao. If you stand in my way, I shall show no mercy.
The enemy is formidable.
Gonna take a little extra to get this job done.
Behold my mighty skill!
I would rather live and redeem myself than die in shame.
Ah, reinforcements!
I shall show no mercy.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Without the bridge.
Father! Brother! Lend strength to my ambition! Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
Zhang Liao has returned!
Do you think you can stop me? I won't lose a second time!
Enemy officer defeated!
There you are! You won't get any further than this! Any who stand in Lord Cao Cao's way will die!
Your treachery shall not go unpunished!
Crush them where they stand! Enemy formation as one!
I won't be denied next time.
Let's get this over with.
Enemy officer defeated.
I would rather live and redeem myself than die in shame.
I shall show no mercy.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
My skill and might know no bounds. fight's gonna take everything I've got.
We have a chance to win this.
Is that one of ours?
All right. Sorry to keep you waiting. It's time to heat things up, and here I go.
I'm glad you made it. Let's do this together.
I would rather live and redeem myself than die in shame.
I'm always looking for a good fight.
All units, charge the base! Zhang Liao will burn the land of Wu! Your skill is impressive, but so is mine.
Look.
looking for a good fight.
You have surpassed my might. Impressive.
Enemy officer defeated.
We've got them right where we want them. You've been training hard.
Now, attack!
We've got them right where we want them.
What a pain.
Yeah!
So what? You think I'm gonna thank you or something?
Don't be a fool. I have no intention of apologizing for your father.
What?
Kill the enemy, protect your allies. It's as simple as that.
Ah!
Someday, you shall pay for this.
Enemy officer defeated.
We have gained the right to rule this land. Although we were unable to kill Cao Cao, the Wei army will not soon forget the lesson we taught them in this battle. Should we use this momentum to crush Cao Cao? Or perhaps we should break our alliance and attack Liu Bei? Or perhaps... our next move will surely determine the fate of the land.
And you, this body.
The Battle of Heifei ended in victory for us. But I think something may have changed in me while I was out there. I was actually impressed with Gan Ning's efforts. He uses his head out there while he's fighting. Which makes me look even worse, I guess. I don't care for that too much either, but... I think I'm going to move on and forget about the past. It might even help my cause. All right, it's time to get going and fight for the sake of our future.
Ling Tong, we shall defeat the spiteful Liu Bei at Yiling. I shall serve as the commander of our forces for this battle. Liu Bei appears to want to try to surround our army and destroy us. We should prepare a fire and use it to even the odds against their much larger army. Zhu Ran's unit is supposed to use a bridge layer and set fire to the enemy camp. Wait for that moment and focus on defense until it comes. Victory for Wu is close at hand.
Lu Xun, the very future of Wu hangs on officers like yourself.
Shun, I have faith in you. Unite this land under the name of Wu.
Zhou Yu, Lu Meng. I shall carry on with your passion and your spirit.
Lu Xun will take command of this battle.
Zhu Ran will need time to prepare the fire attack. We must do everything we can to hold the enemy at bay.
Sun Quan must pay for the death of Guan Yu.
I never thought you'd rely on me to protect your back.
You think I enjoyed this? It's not easy having to clean up after a reckless brute like you.
Ha! Fancy way to say you're having trouble keeping up.
Jeez, where'd you learn to be such a jerk?
show no mercy.
It's over already.
Enemy officer defeated.
Do you think you can stop me?
Good. Send out the second wave.
Enemy officer defeated.
Over already.
Enemy officer defeated.
It'll take more than just you to stop me. Take more than just you to stop me. Look sharp, everyone. Forward, march. So this is to be my final battle.
Enemy officer defeated.
You're isolated. Be more careful. Just because we're supply base doesn't mean we can't fight. Almost ready. Keep holding.
We're here without backup. Impressive.
The officer defeated. ready. Now, Juran must spread the flames.
They're trying to take the base. Stop them! Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight.
The attack is ready. Fire! Now it begins. These fires shall light the road to victory in this battle. It worked. All we need now is to charge the enemy.
Your strength is quite impressive.
I don't think you'll get away with that.
Hurry! We'll get out of this maze and retreat.
And enemy officer defeated.
Now is our chance to finish this.
This is odd, but don't hold back. Keep moving.
The end is near!
Care to show them what we got, Ling Tong?
Trying to take the base! Stop them!
Zhuge Liang is on his way. Hold on till he arrives.
Yeah! all alone? I shall spare no mercy!
Let's hurry up and finish this!
Is this the end of my journey?
Enemy officer defeated! Forces!
We've got them right where we want them!
We've defeated your trap! Prepare yourself, Liu Bei!
Now you too shall feel that pain that my brothers and I have suffered. You are quite brave. It's a pity that you have to die.
It is time we show them the true extent of our strength.
Left unfulfilled.
Enemy officer defeated.
Come back here and face me.
You're alone? You must long for death.
Is the end? Enemy officer defeated.
It's over already.
Enemy officer defeated.
Yeah!
now you shall know my rage! I'll offer your head to the spirits of my brothers.
If anyone's losing his head today, it's you! Enemy officer defeated!
An army raised on anger is doomed to fail. If you live by your emotions, then you shall die by your emotions. Thanks to this battle, we managed to increase our power while rendering Shu harmless. All that remains is Wei, who is of no real threat to us. The day of a land ruled by Wu is close at hand.
And you bought this?
It was during the final days of the year 200 AD when the Han Dynasty saw its end. Its demise ushered in a new era of chaos, brought on by several regional lords vying to rule China. There were those who sought absolute power, as well as those who fought for justice, and some simply fought for the sake of their beliefs. Many would rise and fall in their attempts to dominate the land. Ling Tong, from the Wu territory, the son of the Wu general Ling Cao, Ling Tong accompanied his father to the battlefield and learned the art of war from a very early age. Ling Cao was slain in Jiangsha by Gan Ning. Devastated at the loss of his beloved father, Ling Tong overcame his grief and swore to avenge him. Gan Ning eventually joined Wu after the Battle of Jiangsha. However, Ling Tong's rage did not cease, and the two would often quarrel. Although Ling Tong avoided Gan Ning, the two were often sent out on the same missions. Gan Ning's valor was impressive, and several times he saved Ling Tong's life. After observing Gan Ning's prowess, Ling Tong had no other choice but to acknowledge his valor. When it came time to confront Liu Bei's armies, his feelings of rage had all disappeared. After fighting together in countless battles, the two eventually became very close friends. Their bond brought great strength to Wu and took them one step closer to unifying the land. These tales, passed on for generations, have endured the tests of time and continue to fascinate their listeners, even today.